representing Goodwood Secondary, Devontae Romeo. In lane seven, representing the Trinity College East, Kelson Peters. And round the top there in lane eight, representing Open Bible High School, David Bernard. That's the starting lineup for the boys under 15, 200 meter final. On your mark. Peters, boys under 15. Brilliant start, it isn't coming around there in the home stretch, pumping his way to the finishing line there. Breon Scott of St. Joseph Secondary takes it ahead of Jaquan Douglas of Signal Hill, and a very close one there for third place, possibly Dylan Muhammad of Manzanilla.